youtubestudio.com/masterhanstv, and each time I will teach you how to make a thumbnail for your YouTube video. For now, please click like and subscribe button and don't forget to click the bell. Please enjoy!
First of all, punta muna tayo sa Play Store. Let's go to the Play Store app. Then, we need to type thumbnail maker for YouTube. So, pipili na lang po tayo dito. So, we will choosing what kind of app that we're going to use. I'm going to choose this, the thumbnail maker for YouTube videos. Then, install. After we download it, we're going to open the app. Okay, we will go to Thumbnail Maker. So click here, this camera icon. We will choose what kind of background that we will going to use in our thumbnail. So I'm going to put the still like background. Then add some text. Then we should type my new thumbnail. Okay, then change the font if you want. Yeah, minimize it. Number one, and this is the layer icon. Just go back. And if you want to put other icon or other logo, this I want to put it here. I think it's okay. Okay, so we will going to save it. Okay, we will return to the Play Store. We need to type YouTube Studio, then install. Okay, after we install it, we're going to open it. Then you can see your video and view more, and you just need to find what video would you put your thumbnail. This we put it here. Hey, put the paint in. click the pencil right there, click the pencil right here, then go to change icon, then look for the thumbnail that you already make for this video, this, then select, then save. We will going to wait, then that's it. You already have a new thumbnail for your video.